Diamond Harris Show.
This is the Diamond
Harris Show. Diamond Harris Show.
Hey, my name is Little D. Let me tell you about me. I'm the baddest little chick in KC. There we go.
Oh, yeah. I got the perfect song for the kids to sing.
And all my people that's drug dealing just to get by. Stack your money till it gets sky high. To make it past 25, jokes on you, we still alive. Throw your hands up in the sky and say we don't care what people say.
Hello, I'm Diamond Harris, and this is the Diamond Harris Show. This episode is about what influences kids and young adults to drop out of school and what happens to them when they do. I believe that dropping out of school is a rising problem among young people, and it has affected my life personally, and I know it's affected everybody else. And a lot of our viewers as well. I hope by bringing attention to this issue, we can make people make better decisions and stay in class. According to dropoutprevention.org, across the country, a total of, announce that. Public school students dropped out of high school in the year 2009 and 2010. Boys drop out in high school in higher numbers than girls in every state. The national dropout rate was 38% of boys, 29% for girls. When students drop out of school, it's harder for them to find a good career. I mean, come on. You don't even have your high school diploma. It's going to be, you're going to be flipping burgers until you're 40. Go stay in school. When students drop out of school, it makes them depend on other people to get them through their life. 40 years old and still living with your mom. When students drop out of school, they make less money. Come on, you gotta get to school. You gotta go to school, pay attention. Don't sit there and listen to music all the time. No, because that's not what school is for. That's what riding the bus to school and after school is for. Yeah, when you're bored, not in class. Stay in school. Yeah. Coming up, we have our first guest to the show. This is our first guest, Carlton McCormick. Thank you for coming to the show.
Thank you for having
really
me.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
I am a singer. I'm a vocal music major. I attend Paseo Academy. I'm a senior. I'm graduating 2013. I'm very excited. My dream is to be a famous singer, and so far my dream is starting to come true.
All right, nice. So, have you ever thought about dropping out of school?
Myself, personally, I haven't thought about dropping out of school, but I do know people that have dropped out of school.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I'm not gonna say any names, but I do know that when they dropped out of school, it was kind of like a hardship on a lot of people that surrounded them. And I just know that it's not something that I could see myself doing.
So like they had to depend on somebody else to get them through their way.
It wasn't so much just depending on themselves. They got into the streets, they started selling drugs, they started doing a lot of worldly things that were, you know, not too good. But I can see that they're slowly coming back to themselves, but still kind of out there at the same time.
Why do you think young adults drop out of school?
I think young adults drop out of school for many reasons. You know, they drop out because, for one, they feel like they have no real reason to be there. Some of them just feel like school is just a waste of time. Some of them drop out because they're being talked about or their confidence is so low. They're not as smart as this person or they're not as smart as that person. They can't do what this person can do or they can't learn how this person learns. And so they just feel like, well, I feel like there's no reason for me to be there, so I'm just going to drop out. There are some people that drop out due to household issues. They feel like they have to be the sole winner, so they try and go out, get a job, and say, I'm going to just do it like this. And some of them don't even think to go get their GED. They're just like, I'm going to drop out, and that's that. I'm going to take care of my family, my little sisters, my little brothers, or I'm going
to
take care of my baby. Exactly.
Trying to grow up way too fast.
Exactly.
Thank you for coming to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back with our next guest. This is our second guest today to the show. She has been working with kids, trying to help them better their futures for years. She is currently a counselor at Basile Academy. Please welcome our second guest, Ms. Torville. Ms. Torville, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I've been in education for a long, long time, first as a student, then as a teacher, and now as a counselor. I started out teaching English and in high school and in middle school, and then I became a therapist, studied to become a therapist, and then went on to become a school counselor. And I have been a counselor in elementary school, middle school, and high school.
All right, very impressive. Nice. Do you know of any students that dropped out?
Yes, I do. I've known of some students that have dropped out.
Okay. What happens to students after they drop out?
You know, they don't always come back and tell me what they've done when they've dropped out. So I'm not exactly sure what happens when they drop out. Every now and then, some of them will go on and get a GED, but I don't hear from them too often.
Why do you think students drop out of school?
I think there are probably a lot of reasons why students drop out. I think one of them is that they get behind in school. Sometimes they get behind in school because they're, either they're having trouble in school and they don't know how to get the help that they need, or maybe they're missing classes. Sometimes they're missing classes because things are not good in their family and so they're not making it to school. Sometimes they're missing classes because they've become teen parents, and when you're a teen parent, you have to not only worry about getting yourself to school, but you have to worry about taking care of the child. And child care becomes a problem for teen parents. But sometimes I think they also, I mean, there are lots of reasons. We've had students that have dropped out because they felt like they were being bullied. And sometimes they'll go on and get the GED. Occasionally they'll go on to another school, so they're not really considered a dropout, they're a transfer. But often we have students that just don't get the opportunities that they have by getting that education. And I mean, that's what education is an opportunity. And then they don't put the effort in too, so.
Okay, all right. Do you think drugs influence young adults to drop out of school?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I do believe that happens. I have known young folks that have become involved in drugs and they do drop out.
Okay.
And then sometimes maybe they'll come back and later on, after they get themselves together, they might.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do you think anyone can achieve graduating?
I do. I really do. But it takes effort. You have to understand that this is important. And if it becomes important to you, then you will achieve it. But I think understanding that it's important to a person is what helps them to achieve it. It takes effort.
Okay. What does dropping out do for kids' futures? Dropping out of school do for the kids' futures?
It limits their futures. Education is about opportunity. It limits the opportunities that they have. It limits their income opportunities. It kind of puts them behind in life. You know, sometimes they catch up, but until they do, you know, they're missing out on things that they could have taken advantage of by not dropping out.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, thank you so much for joining us today, Mr. Orville.
Well,
it's been a
thank
pleasure
you for
talking
having me.
With you. Mm-hmm. This has been the second episode of the Diamond Harris Show on High School Dropouts. We hope this has helped you understand the life of high school dropouts when they make that decision. Don't do it. If you're thinking about dropping out of school, please think about what our guest said. Change your mind. It will change your future forever if you drop out. Thanks for watching. I hope you turn in next time.
Oh yeah, I got the perfect song for the kids to sing.
And all my people that's drug dealing just to get by. Stack your money till it gets sky high. We weren't supposed to make it past 25. Joke's on you, we still alive. Throw your hands up in